Hey YouTubers, kappa Convict bringing you another video. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. And as you can see, I've got one game that people hate or have hated for a very long time. And some people have actually gone back to it. What game is it? It's Advanced Warfare. Yes, I'm gonna actually be playing some Advanced Warfare on my PlayStation 4 and bringing you the gameplay for that game. So without further ado, let's get into the game. I've just downloaded it, so I've been waiting for it to download. I've had a couple of goes on it just to see the feel, see if there's actually anyone playing the game, because it was kind of weird. A few weeks and a few months I've not been able to actually get on this game to actually play any games whatsoever, but people seem to be returning to Advanced Warfare, which is pretty cool. So gonna find out in this gameplay if I've still got it. Can I still be good at Advanced Warfare? The only difference I've got here really is that I've actually got my Netdoomer R1 router, which is actually on, so I can block out all those people that it was having a problem. Because as we all know, with Advanced Warfare, it seemed to go based on skill rather than on the actual internet connection. So it was matchmaking you to whoever. They could be miles and miles away with the worst connection ever, but because you were skilled as them, you would still take them on, which I thought was pretty weird. So you had the option of having a really great game or a really bad game, and 9 out of 10 times it would put you in probably the bad game because of your KD. So it was kind of weird. So returning back now, I know obviously there are a lot of people not playing this game now, so I've seen like the Mark of J play this game, and they've said about the skill, you know, is there skill-based matchmaking now? Have they taken that off? Well, let's find out. So, jump into a game. I've already set up my classes, so I know what I've already got already. I've got one potential game. Let me just quickly check on my Netdoom, actually see what we're doing on here. The host filtering. Okay, so just being matchmaked, and we've got a lot of people in the UK, and then we've got two that are outside. It looks like it's actually gonna, let me have a look, who's it gonna put us on? Well, it looks like it's gonna host us with someone in the UK, which is good. It's just on the edge. Right, so yep, there's definitely someone in the UK. And here we go. But let me just turn up my sensitivity just a little bit. That's a little bit better. Okay, we've got one guy here. Got a guy to my right. Take this guy out. You have to excuse my accuracy, it will be a little bit off. I haven't been playing too many games on here. Okay. And this is particularly not the best map I wanted to start off with. Very close quarters map. But we'll see how we go. Guy in the window. Okay. We got a guy for the left. Come on, gun reload. I keep forgetting you can't run and reload with this gun. No other perks I've got on anyway. Friendly UAV, let's go back this way, because they are this way. Let me turn my sensitivity down just a little bit. I think 5 will be okay. There we go, we've got guys here. We've got guys on my left. Jump out this window. He's just jumped up the top, I believe. Got my teammate out there. There's a guy coming this way. Are you coming? Whoa, oh. And he punched me. That was a pretty far punch. He must have had elastic arms, because he did actually punch pretty far out. Okay, I don't know why that guy's not dead, but try that again. Well, I was a little bit crazy there. Oh, I didn't see them both on top. Okay. Friendly XS-1 Falcon inbound. We got a guy in here somewhere. Just double check. I didn't hear anyone, did I? You have to excuse me because my little boy is in bed, so I've just got to keep an ear out for him. Okay, apparently he does not die. You will die that time, buddy. Just in case it is me, let me just turn it down just one more. Just double check it's not my aim. It has been a while since I played this, and as you can see there, my aim was bad. Let me use the Inferno, because the rigger I'm sometimes good with, sometimes can be bad with, because the target reticle is really, really tiny for me. Get that, buddy.
We're winning this fight.
Get up there. Okay, fair enough. I think I did miss just slightly on that one. What is this guy doing? Buddy, turn around so I can shoot you. Okay, I'll shoot you in the back then.
Friendly UAV.
He didn't want to turn around. Alright, there we go. That's a little bit better. Here. So we've got guys over at the back. Be a little bit careful here. Let's get out. Looks like a teammate took him out. Oh! Oh! Ho-ho-ho-ho. And there we go. I don't know if that was my end kill, but that was a pretty good game. As you can see, I was struggling a little bit with the rigger. But there we go. And look at that shot. There we go. You know what? 15-7, so that's not bad for a very, you know, this has probably been, what, my third game actually playing on this, because I played it twice before. I had to turn it off. And then I thought I'd come back to it to obviously show you this gameplay. So that's not too bad. That's not too bad. We're getting warmed up. It is probably one of the worst maps I used to hate in Advanced Warfare was Comeback. So it's not one of my favorite. Not one of my favorite. Because the problem with these ones, like the rigger or anything like that, I think really I would be better with a sight, because I know a lot of people used to love it because it was very pinpoint accurate, but I do have a slight issue with my eyes, so trying to focus on something as tiny as that kind of reticle does make it pretty hard for me to see, so we'll try it with a different one. But saying that, I won't have time to do it now. I do have the speakeasy, so I really should be using that, I think, so I may try using that in the next gameplay. Because some people said that obviously the rigger was like the alternative, wasn't it at the time, to the speakeasy, because the speakeasy, as we all know, was insane in this game, as well as the Battle Inferno and the HBRA, which I've got on here, and they were crazily good. So It's just wondering, have they changed anything? Have they done anything to the game since then? You know, I've not played this game since Black Ops 3 got launched. I stopped playing this game altogether because I just couldn't play it anymore. I just came to a point where this game is silly with the connection and everything. I was like, no, no, not for me. Right, so let's have a bash with the rigger again and see how we do. I am more probably a bowel person, but we'll give it a try and see how we get on. So we usually get a guy camping right up top there, but he's not. There is one guy who's just gone by. Oh, he's got the dual guns. I forgot what they're called now. What are they called? Put in the comments what they're called. I probably will know by time the end of this video, but put in the comments anyway. Well, I forgot what they're called. I know one's called bacon and eggs. Yep, there is a guy, yeah. See you later, buddy. Oh, I tried to outduke him, but because of my aiming speed, it's a little bit slow. I couldn't quite get down the aim to him. Whoa, Mr. Camper, get out the corner. Ooh, the STG. Now this is a gun I still have not got the STG. So, that'll be pretty interesting if we can get that in this game. Eventually. Ooh, nobody. We've got another guy coming, so I'm going to have to be careful here. You coming in? I know you're there, buddy. See you later. Where's your friend? You did have a friend with you. I'm going to go inside a minute to drop a quick reload in. Come on. Fight him. Oh. And this guy, I think it was a guy laid down. There was literally one guy stood, one guy laid down. So, I wasn't going to win that gunfight. Let's have a look. So we've got guys this way on. Let's get rid of this boy. Let me just borrow his STG again, because I haven't got one. Marking care package coordinates. Target sighted near the hotspot. This boy. Just change back to my rigger a moment. Oh shit. Let me go. I need to get out of here quick. Come on. Come on. Dash, buddy. Dash. Very, very close. I think he's on top of the building. He's very close. See you later, buddy. Oh, and he's behind me. How did he get in? I didn't even hear his footsteps. I do not know how he managed to get in there. He had no footsteps at all. I know I've only got one ear on, but I should have still heard something. No, I can't challenge that at the moment. My health's come back on. See you later, buddy. I'm going to make a quick exit. Just be careful here because I am kind of out in the open. Alright, let me just get a quick reload in here. There's a teammate there. Let me go around the back end. Get into this window. Okay, so there's a guy up top because he's just been shooting at my teammate. Up here. Oh, and behind me. Let me just quickly move out of the way here. Yeah, there's a guy down there, but he may have seen me.
Enemy UAV online.
I'm not feeling that way. Actually, I will go that way. Let's risk it for that biscuit, why not? Whoa. Hello. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I know I can't sing, sorry. I'm very sorry. Right, so they are coming this way on, so let's go this way. Ooh, we've just seen an enemy. Where's he gone? He's gone in that room. There's a guy up here. Somewhere. There he is.
Enemy UAV above.
I'm assuming he's dead. I'm gonna assume he's dead. My teammate's just being killed. There he is. Aw, I didn't think he'd seen me, but he had done. I should have moved at that point. Die? Jeez. Jeez Louise. Oof. Oh, behind me. Right. Yeah, he's got that health regenerator. Or extra health buff. Oh, what a headshot. That's one thing I do like about this game. It actually shows when you get a headshot. That's one of the good things I do like about Advanced Warfare. It tells you. Obviously, you know, with Black Ops 3, where you get a red marker at the end of the fourth shot. But it's quite nice to have that double for the headshot, just so then you know you definitely got a headshot in there. Die, buddy. Gotta be careful. There's two people on this way. Got one. Yeah, we'll go down this way. Let's watch these people. Mr. Invisible there. Just take him out. There we go. See you later, buddy. Said, yeah, he's on top of the ship now. Can you see him? Got an assist for that. Okay. Oh, behind me. They move so fast in this game. It's literally like you've got to have fast speed just to be able to turn and face the next player. Could possibly pull it back if my teammates are careful. No. It's behind you. Behind you. Get out of my way. I don't like the idea of being all chained up there together. Too much. Well, there's definitely a dude up here. See you later. Nah, I don't like the idea of that. So I'm okay that side. There is someone this side as my teammate's just been shooting.
Friendly UAV above. Enemy assault.
There we go, that's what I like. Oh, that's not good. The deadly assault drone. I got a hit into him. And we unfortunately lost.
We failed our objective.
Not too bad. We were pretty close. 95 and 100. So it's pretty close game. So it's not too bad. Okay, so I went 19 and 6 in this gameplay, so that's pretty good. As you can see, some connections are just a little bit weaker, but it's fair enough, you know. It's to be expected, obviously, if there's not a lot of people playing this game. And as we all know, there's no actual way of checking how many actual people are actually playing Advanced Warfare at the moment, because they don't actually have a counter. As we all assumed, because it was that bad that a lot of people weren't playing the game, that obviously... No one was going to say, was it really? But I don't know, guys. What do you think? I kind of enjoyed this game at the first. Then they brought in all these weapons, and then it was pay to play and win, which I did definitely disagree with. You know, all these new guns, the speakeasy, the rigger. You know, all these crazy guns they brought out that made it completely unbalanced. It ended up being a Baal war at first, where everyone was using Baal, the nerf that, then it decided with the SM1 that became a freaking laser beam. It was literally that. You saw YouTubers, I even saw Elite Shot playing on one of the new maps, the boat map, and it was actually sniping people with the ASM-1, which is a submachine gun, across map, and actually taking them out. That is how crazy the ASM-1 was. So, what we'll try and do, see if we can actually quickly change this to the speakeasy, and then it'll not let me put any attachments. So we're going to play Bower Lab. So this will be my last gameplay for you guys. I thought I'd show you where you live, the world of Advanced Warfare. As we all know, Infinity Warfare is obviously due to come out quite soon. I've been hearing a lot of really cool stuff about it, being able to break down weapons into other weapons. So you can go from an SMG to like a shotgun just by breaking it down. That sounds pretty awesome. I am liking the idea of that, so I'm definitely pumped for it. I do like my space games, so for me, being in space doesn't really make a difference. As long as they keep it as Call of Duty, then that's, you know, good enough for me, to be honest. But let's concentrate a bit now. Get out.
Enemy UAV online.
Well, there's a guy here. There's a guy up top there, so you can snipe him up there. Oh, okay. I didn't know. I was not paying no attention to the guy below. I couldn't see him because of my gun. Okay, fair enough. You can die now, buddy. So, under the melee over here where the other comes in.
Our UAV is online.
I'm just get a quick reload and should be a guy coming through here any moment. Let me just back up a moment. Just heal up. Oh, I've got people behind me now though. Which is not good. Ah, I couldn't do anything. I had two people. I was getting shot in the back. I was too injured. There was absolutely no way I would have survived that. I tried. I did try. Watch out for those chemicals, because we all know they explode and kill you. There is a guy in there. I've just seen him. I'm not going to go that way, though. Just destroy that. There we go. We killed someone. Do the good old trick. Shoot the chemicals, and it kills someone. So there's a guy here, don't catch him. He's trying to go top and do his little hidey hole. I sometimes do forget how fast paced this game is. It literally, you shoot one, you gotta be ready for the next. No, he's up there, I'm not gonna even attempt that. Let me come up here. Okay. I cannot hit that guy. I'm not even going to attempt to go back that way. Let me go around this way instead. He's got a shotgun. Not good. Back off.
We're winning.
I think teammate's got him, that's good. Now we all know this was a crazy room. This is where all the action happens in this room. Everyone flying in, flying out. Oh, and the guy camping across. Let me go to my bar, I think, for the moment. Is he alive? He looked alive. See you later, buddy. Okay, quick reload in here. Oh, I just couldn't get my aim on. The problem as well, I haven't got quick draw or grip on there, so there's nothing to really help me in getting those gunshots in, as I couldn't quickly add that on. Let's see if we can scare him. Get ready, buddy. Right, so there's a guy potentially up here. There we go. And go on to my left down here. Oh.
Go, go, go!
That didn't make sense. Did you see that? Did you see how that happened? It literally wasn't there and then suddenly appeared. I do have that problem sometimes with Black Ops 3, to be honest. That issue where you don't literally see them until it's happened. Squad, and you're like, what? But I don't know if it's because of the connection, just because of the area that I'm in. Like I said, my full download speed on here is a 50 download and a 20 upload. That's the maximum I can do. So went 6 and 8, so not as good in this one. Couldn't really find too many people, but, you know. Take it, we'll take it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this, guys. I just want to show you this quick game. Just want to show you Advanced Warfare again. Pretty good game. Still, obviously, a few little niggles and problems here and there. But that could be my connection as well. Like I said, sometimes get that a little bit on Black Ops 3 as well. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It does help the channel grow. And this is your boy, Kappa, signing out, boys and girls and children of all ages. And I'll see you in the next video. And I salute you. See you next time.